So I decided to do a reaction video. I know how much you love those, to the new Bulletstorm full clipper. I'll admit, I already saw up to this point and giggled in real life and thought I'd have to, you know, maybe pantomime a bit, be a bit performative with my laughter, but this is still fucking funny. Okay. Alright, well, there's not much to talk about with regards to what the game looks like. It looks like Bulletstorm, a game that is much beloved, but, you know, visually updated and all that. But the dissonant music choice is incredible. It carries on. Gearbox, of course, they do love their dubstep. They were a big fan of the old Wub Wubs for their Borderlands trailers and decided to apply it to... Oh! The music continues! Hell yeah, you are a predator, Rapture! You are killing it! Hell yeah, you are absolutely killing this trailer! Oh, this is glorious. To anybody who knows anything about Bulletstorm, that is either the most hilarious or offensive trailer ever. A lot of people are trending towards offended. I found that far too amusing to be upset. Although, looking at how this is doing on YouTube right now, I'm in a minority. A lot of people are not happy at all. I figured what I'd do now, because maybe you don't know about Bulletstorm, or why people are, shall we say, a little bit salted, like good beef, about this particular trailer. I'm going to play you a trailer for the original Bulletstorm when it first came out, and you might be able to see the tonal differences. And do bear in mind that the trailer I'm about to show you is incredibly indicative of the Bulletstorm experience and tone and general sense of humour. Now, you may have found that funny, you may have found that juvenile, but that is the attitude of Bulletstorm. And I think you'll be able to see why the very serious-looking dubsteppy trailer that was put out is, at least to me, so fucking funny. I was talking to my colleague Conrad Zimmerman, actually, about this trailer before I recorded this, and both of us said that even though you look at it and it's so counter to what Bulletstorm is attitudinally, that's kind of a very Bulletstorm thing to do. I think this trailer is quite Bulletstorm-ish in the fact that it doesn't give a shit about what it's doing and is sort of missing the point, which I think works. I think that works as a subversive kind of thing. Now, it would give Gearbox maybe a bit too much credit to suggest they did that on purpose, because as I said, Gearbox just loves the fuck out of dubstep. But I don't think this trailer is inherently... Well, no, the trailer is awful. But that's kind of why I like it, because I just think that fits. Bulletstorm.